Starting this weekend, families can start getting those Christmas trees in the Shasta Trinity National Forest. The USDA service station will be open Saturday from 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. to give people a chance to get their tree permits. The cost of the permits are $10. There's a limit of one tree per household. All Christmas trees gathered using the permit must be cut on the premises. It does not include private property.